welcome to Bradford's Hotstox Top for the second ever Hotstox meeting held here.
Rolling lap for each one. The 275 car of Pete's got in trouble on the pit's bend. At the front, 108, 58, 35, 464. Brandon Marlowe gets hit hard on the far bend. Hit by 405, Neil Smith. John Sturt taken into the fence. And over goes the 303 car. Jim Bamford. 65, John Sturt parked on his roof. Off pulls John Sturt. Jim Bamford looks okay, he's trying to restart the car. At the front, 108, Dave Wadsworth. Coming through in second place, 4.54 Phil Haig, then 4.64 Ian Sturt, followed by 35 Ryan Andrew. E54, Richard Ainsworth goes in with the bumper on, 250 Keith Chambers. And 180, Ray Wicks has moved up past 35. At the front, 108, Dave Wadsworth, being chased hard by 454, Phil Haig. Haig tapping at the back bumper of the 108 car. Dave Wadsworth not for pulling over. Haig on the inside, in with the bumper again. 108, Dave Wadsworth holding on. Phil Haig coming through, tries for the inside line, and manages to get past 108 Dave Wadsworth. In second, 180 Ray Witt, 464 Ian Sturt. Phil Haig being chased down the straight and into the bend. 454, 108, 180, 464. Richard Ainsworth being chased hard by 488, Andy Turner. And 108, Ray Witts parked on the logs. In the lead, 454, Phil Haig. In second now, 464 Ian Sturt, 108, then 354, 488. And through comes 454, Phil Haig now on his last lap. Goes through the final bend, heads for the chequered flag. Heat 1 winner, 454, Phil Haig. In second, 464, then 108, 354, 488. Right at the end, round goes 175, Mark Ford. Heat 1 winner, 4.54, Phil Hayes. Hotstox now rolling for Heat 2. One 6 9 card, Billy Johnson in trouble, along with 161, Mark Eaton. At the front, 202, Richard Earle. In second, 293, Elliot Smith. And it's 136, Dave Taylor, 70, Chris Flynn, and 71, Richard Park. .202, Richard Earle goes through in the lead, .293, Elliot Smith in second place. Number 70 now, Chris Flynn in third. .202 car in the lead. Richard Earle, Roundley, Pitts Bend. In second, .293, Elliot Smith. In third, number 70, Chris Flynn, then 71, Richard Parr. 488, Andy Turner, 272, Andy Hodgson, and 136, Dave Taylor. At the front, still 202, Richard Earle. And in second, 293, Elliot Smith. And round goes Elliot Smith, taken out while in second place. Goes back on track. Up to second now, number 70, Chris Flynn. 2:02, Richard Earle in the lead, and he's been taken out by 4:64 Ian Sterk. In the lead, 2:93, Elliot Smith, number 70, Chris Flynn, 2:72, Andy Hodgson, 4:88, Andy Turner. And Flynn's been passed, bits dropping off cars. So Elliot Smith in the lead, 2:72, Andy Hodgson in second, 4:88, Andy Turner in third. Then number 70 and 71. 2:93, Elliot Smith in the lead, but on the inside is 2:72, Andy Hodgson. And Hodgson winds 2:72 into the fence, through goes 4:88, Andy Turner in the lead. 2:72, 70, 71 and 2:93. In the lead, 4:88, Andy Turner in second, 2:72, Andy Hodgson. And Turner's been pushed wide, out towards the fence. Through in the lead now, 2:72, Andy Hodgson. Hodgson goes wide, clips the fence. 4:88, Andy Turner closing in. Hodgson now with two laps left to run. Through goes Hodgson, 4:88 in second. In third, number 70, Chris Flynn chased by 1:80. Then it's 71, number 7, Nigel Parker. Then 21 chased by 2:50. Behind them, 4:09 and 4:64. And 1:80 and 70 have tied up on the top bend. Two 72, Andy Hodgson takes heat 2. In second, 4:88, Andy Turner. In third, 71, Richard Park. Then number 7, 21, 250, 409. Heat 2 winner, 2:72, Andy Hodgson.
Busy, sir?
Yeah.
Snowing off stops.
The 307 car of John Whittaker. John arrived late, but this is the first time out for this car. Hotstox on the rolling lap for heat 3. First car in trouble is the 303 car, along with 169 and 51. Dave Taylor and 35 Brian Andrews going along the inside of 307 John Whittaker. Brandon Marlowe, round goes 293 Elliott Smith into the fence. In comes 175 Mark Ford, hits the 51 car, along with 188 Lisa Harter. 150 Hans Kerimar in trouble, along with 71 up onto the wooden beams. Brian Andrews, currently in 5th place, chasing after 136 Dave Taylor. Dave Taylor passes Mick Rogers, but in the lead, 108, Dave Wadsworth. In second, 58, Brandon Marlowe, then 136, 35, 65, 391. Chris Flynn chasing 307, John Whittaker. Flynn gets the better of that one and comes through on the inside. Further back, 454, Phil Hague chased by 172, Stevie Hodgson. And Hodgson climbs over the front of the Hague car. Both cars tangle up and drift out towards the fence. Dave Wadsworth in the now familiar position, leading a heat. Goes through on the inside of 405, Neil Smith. In second, 391, Andy Smith. In third, 58, Brandon Marlowe, then 136, 35 and 65. Dave Taylor moves up on the inside of 58. And over the beams goes the 293 car, also 21 and 31. Dave Taylor now in third place, chased by 35, Brian Andrews in four. At the front, 108, 391. Andy Smith chasing Dave Wadsworth. Smith right on the bumper now, the 108 car. Wadsworth edged wide but holds on to first place, Smith still in second. Again Smith pushing, 108, Dave Wadsworth goes wide. And this time the 391 car has the inside line and comes through in first place, 108 in second. In third, 136, then 35. 65, then number 7. So the third and fourth battle between 136 and 35. John Sturck moving up, chased by number 7, Nigel Parker. Into the fence goes 172 along with 188 Lisa Harter. Through comes Andy Smith, 391 in the lead. .391, Andy Smith comes through, starting his final lap. 108 in second. Then 136, 65, number 7, 354 and 35. Coming through for Heat 3 victory, 391, Andy Smith. In second, 108, Dave Wadsworth. In third, 136, Dave Taylor. Then it's number 7, 65, 354 and 35. Kinnemar counting the wheels on the Sabine roadie car. And Hans himself also on the wooden barriers. Heat 3 winner, 391, Andy Smith. Down the slope and out onto track for the grand final. .405, Neil Smith out in the Graham Moles car. First meeting for 288 Bill Snelling. Round goes 391 Andy Smith and 31 Sabine Rodin. Seven John Whittaker pushed out to the fence along with 488 Andy Turner. Leading bunch in some trouble at the front, 293 Elliot Smith, then it's 464, 35. Round goes 188 Lisa Harter, and in goes 108 Dave Wadsworth with the bumper. Red Tops moving up, 454 Phil Haig, 150 Hans Kirimar. And Rob Moore comes to grief on the top bend, and he loses his front wheel over one of the wooden barriers. In the lead, 464, Ian Sturck. In second, 136, Dave Taylor, then 293, Elliot Smith. 35 Brian Andrews, 150 and 250. Second place man, 136, battling through, followed by 35 and 150. Long way in the lead, 464, Ian Sturck. to second, 35.136 as Hans Kirimar goes over the wooden beams and onto the centre green. 4.54, Phil Hague moving up. Followed by 2.50, Keith Chambers. 4.64, Ian Sturck. Sturck colliding with the 303 car that continues on down track. In second, 4.54, Phil Hague. In third, 1.80, Ray Witts, then 2.50, and 3.54, Richard Ainsworth. Round goes 2.72, Andy Hodgson. 4.64, Ian Sturck. On down the grandstand straight, with three laps left to run now. In second, 4.54, Phil Hague, 1.80, Ray Witts. Phil Hague passes the smoking number 70, Chris Flynn car. .250 in fourth, 3.54 in fifth. Coming up towards the chequered flag, 4.64, Ian Sturck. In second, 4.54, Phil Hague. In third, 1.80, Ray Witts. Richard Ainsworth comes through for fourth place, then 2.50, Keith Chambers. Grand final winner, 4.64, Ian Sturck with 2.93, Elliot Smith, best entertainer. 4:54, Phil Haig taking round. Turner climbs over the front of the 4:54 car. In the lead, 58, Brandon Marlowe, 2:93, 1:08. And Dave Wadsworth comes through to take up the lead. Round goes 4:07, John Whittaker. Thirty-five. Brian Andrews spins it. Round goes 1:80. Ray Witts. Dave Wadsworth through in the lead in second, 58, Brandon Marlowe. In third, 2:93, Elliot Smith, then 1:69, Billy Johnson. And round goes Chris Flynn, number 70. Ainsworth passes Pete Scott and moves up into fifth place. Scott in sixth. Billy Johnson under pressure from Richard Ainsworth. And Johnson's gone wide, Ainsworth going for the inside line. Way in the lead, 1:08, Dave Wadsworth. .275, Pete Scott, .488, Andy Turner in the fence. In goes .405, Neil Smith. In the lead, 1:08, Dave Wadsworth. Ray Witts, 1:80, is a lap down. In second, 58, Brandon Marlowe, chased by 3:54, Richard Ainsworth. Ainsworth goes through on the inside of Marlowe into second place. He's up behind the smoking back wheel and the John Whittaker car. In third, 58, then 1:69, and 4:54, 2:93, almost taken round by 2:50. Lead car, 1:08, Dave Wadsworth. Here comes 108 Dave Wadsworth starting his last lap. Now smoking, but he's on his way to his first ever victory. 108 Dave Wadsworth takes the Grand National. In second, 354 Richard Ainsworth, 454 Phil Haig, and a fight for fourth place between 169 and 250. Grand National winner, 108, Dave Wadsworth.